So, hey guys, Caleb here, Gaming Productions, and for today's video, I have a complete craziness of a video, really. So this video is a pretty much complete. I may or may not have missed maybe a handful of figures, but this should be pretty much a complete count of all of my Mega Constructs Halo figures. There's a lot, 588 of them. It's quite a bit. I have Battle Sorted, I have Spartans. So, I guess we can probably just go over it real quick. Here, I did count these guys. I didn't count those, or there's two up there. I didn't count to them. I might add them later. I don't know. I will probably add them later this year when I do another count. But, yeah. So, let's get to it. Getting down here in the floor. First, we start off with this pile of Spartans. Over here, we have a pile of ODSTs. We have our NMPD officers. We got drones right here. We got hunters right here, and Halo Infinite Marines. Old articulation figures, so we have, like that. That's an old, just gray Spartan. I think this is from the Tribute Pack, or the Tribute, you know, with all the... Yeah, I got the Tribute Pack, the old set. That's like worth a lot of money. Okay, up there I do have Halo Infinite Spartans. I did not include those in the count of this. Just Halo Infinite by themselves. Regular Brutes, Craig. You gotta have Craig in a separate pile. Grunts, over there. I got Elites. I got all my other Marines. That's not Halo Infinite. Named characters, there's a few named characters that are not in that pile. And then Jackals and Skirmishers. Yeah, it's a pretty, pretty big, massive amount. This is with over maybe, I would say, three years of collecting, maybe? Yeah, probably around 3 years of collecting. I really started like, hey, I really like this stuff. Maybe I should start buying more of it. Back in, like, 2017, around there. I do have some old stuff. The first ever set I got was, back when I was young, I got that came with a mongoose and a shade turret from, like, I think it was 2010, I think that was when it was. Really, really old set. It's the first set I ever owned. So, yeah. That's basically, I think there might be a couple grunts I missed here or there, a couple Spartans, maybe over there in that gray bucket over there. But, and I didn't count Call of Duty or any other type of Mega Construct figure I own, only Halo. So, pretty massive count. I gotta put all of them back into their respected areas. So yeah, pretty big count. This was for March of 2020. Last time I counted was in July, and I had 400 something, I think. I've added an extra 100 since the last time I counted, so yeah. They kind of just slowly added them up over a while. So yeah, hope y'all did enjoy the video. Stick around for some more videos. I will hopefully add some more sometime. Kind of been slow on videos. Haven't had much stuff to really do, I guess. I could maybe try to dig up an old set to review or something, but yeah. Besides that, I hope y'all did enjoy the video, and then I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.